Tish.
When I was about 12, my mom moved us to a new neighborhood, and these kids had two parents in the house. This wasn't a wealthy neighborhood. It was just a little bit better than the neighborhood I was at, more Hispanic people than just black people, because Spanish people started coming in a lot around that time. So anyway, so, you know, I go to a new block, and now I'm the bad kid. You know, whole world got problems. I can't even stop them.